Hey everybody, somebody asked me if I thought the 5153 would be a good fit for someone that plays a wide variety of music. I really didn't know the answer to the question because I primarily just play rock or metal. But that made me wonder, how versatile is the equipment that's made primarily for heavy music? So for this demo I'm going to be using an EVH 5153 and a Washburn Solar. Let's see how they do.